Oh god! This is Becky! I want to see you, Master! No, you fucking don't! So please request me! Kawakami's working today. Use your yellow phone if you're gonna call her. I mean, it would be nice to keep her sweet, you know, so I can, when I go back to school, ignore her like usual. Alright, bye. Let's go make the call then. Really don't want it. Also, who else texted me? Green Day was a while ago. Right. You have any info that can turn into an article? I'm at a crossroads right now. It could be anything, just come talk to me. Well, you guys need to be waiting for you at the bar. Wanna go see her? God, no. She is so annoyingly boring. Nah, I'm gonna phone Becky, the wannabe maid. I'm gonna phone calling Kawakami. Yeah, why not?
Hi!
I'm Becky, gorilla maid of the maid world. The type of work we do depends on how- Wait, it's up to you. You understood what I told you last time, right? You still want to request me? Hey, you text me, bitch! I feel like I can become closer with Kawakami thanks to the Tempest persona again. Let my bond with Kawakami go stronger soon, too. And she texts me, so we might as well do this.
Hey!
Of course, you're 5,000 yen. You gonna call Kawakami over? Yeah, I feel like I need to ask her what the secret service menu is that she's on about. Because she definitely the whole. She definitely is one. I'm sure of it. Kind of what we do depends on the customer. That means you're not to something. Fine. I guess I have to talk to you properly about it. Just wait for me there. Alright, bye.
Jeez.
Are you serious? Hey, what's up? I told you about the story, but my little sister was a lie. You know you're being used for money, and yet you still request me? Yeah? Who's the master here? Well, I'm thankful that you're requesting me, but... You really are one strange kid. Hey, people find that endearing. At least I think you do. I get called weird a lot, I've no idea. I'm a mediocre teacher and even worse maid. And yet you listen to everything I have to say. Listen might be a strong word. I make dumb jokes about it and try and work out whether or not you are what I think you are. You're the complete opposite of me. I don't even probably attend to my students' needs.
So...
Money is actually... an apology. There was a student named Takase at the school I taught before Shuji. Takase-kun was considered a problem child since he had the lowest grades and skipped school a lot. So I was put in charge of guiding him, or rather pushing him to transfer to another school. But when I got to know him, I realized that he wasn't a problem child after all. In fact, he was working several part-time jobs just to cover his living expenses. His relatives took him in when his parents died, so he had to make money to support himself. He couldn't attend school every day, but he was motivated to study. That's why I decided to tutor him. After I started working with him, his grades slowly started to improve, slowly but surely. But I was told that it was wrong to help certain students and not others. Then a strange rumor about him being a juvenile delinquent began to circulate. And on top of that, I got called into the principal's office. He threatened me, saying that I'd be dismissed if I continued to tutor Takase. Well, that fucking sucks. It's awful. Yeah. But you could say the same about me. I got scared of losing my job and of having rumors spread about me. So I canceled our upcoming tutoring sessions. Takase-kun was on his way to one of those part-time jobs and I told him. And of all the days, it was New Year's Eve. And it had been pouring rain all day. And... he died in a car crash. He sounded so depressed when I told him that I couldn't tutor him anymore. But then he said it was no big deal because he had to work anyway. So I wouldn't feel too bad. If only I kept my promise to him. It's not your fault, you know. Takase-kun was exhausted from the tutoring sessions and working at all his part-time jobs. Kawakami, it's not your fault. You can't control what drunk drivers do. If you could, you'd be fucking Kira. No, you're not. So no. His guardians blamed me for the accident, saying it was all my fault that he was so tired. They said that they were going to sue me and take the issue to the media and the Board of Education. I wouldn't have been accused of a crime, but if word had gone out, the school would have been done for. I wanted to continue teaching no matter what. So I ended up paying them the apology money so they wouldn't sue me or say anything. Guardians, huh? Okay. You okay with that? Really okay with that? It was my indecisiveness that backed him into a corner, and I blame myself every day for it. I know paying them isn't going to bring him back, but it's the only way I can atone for my sins. It seems like his guardians are satisfied with our arrangement, so... See? Nothing good ever comes from getting involved with me. I have to keep my distance to avoid hurting others, so I don't meddle in my students' lives. I've been coming here because of a random twist of fate, but we should say goodbye as well. What about our deal? But that, it's too late now. As far as I could, I'm not quitting now that I know what's going on. You're really not the type to back down, are you? Nope, and I never will be. I guess we're in this together now that I told you the whole story, right?
Yeah.
I'll see what I can do about the other teachers so you get free peers with them too. I look forward to continuing our relationship. Right. I feel like my relationship with Kawakami is deep. Huh. Is it? Should I have already other teachers? Wait.
Alright.
You can now have more experience from Arcana Bars and fusing personas as Emperor's Arcana. Kawakami will now help you get free time in other teachers' class. Alrighty, time to clean! I'm gonna put more energy into it than usual today! Yeah. Ah, man, this room is so dusty. Even though I wipe the place squeaky clean every time I visit. Well, I guess it's all for you, Master. I'll work hard to earn my keep. You better work hard, it's $5,000 I'm paying you. Wow, it's so dusty. If my cough is already this bad, maybe we'd be better off tearing this place down than trying to clean it. Well, the chicness of this room is truly its charm. So let's keep it as is. Alright, I have to go.
Thank you so much.
I'll be eagerly awaiting your next request, Master. Who's gonna be at this hour? Be willing to stop texting me when I'm sleeping. What? Ricardo! No! There's a movie that won't be in theaters for much longer. It's called Like a Dragon. You know the one by that famous director? It's a summer special feature, and I've been curious about it for a while. Want us to take this chance to go and see it? So, do you want to make plans for tomorrow? I mean... I'm not doing much anyway, so... Okay, let's go to the movies. Let's go. Thanks! Let's meet in front of the movie theater in Shinjuku.
I wonder what kind of movie it is.
We should get some sleep. Yep, sounds good. Sorry, I got here a bit early. I've been looking forward to this for some time, so... That is, our famous director who is responsible for this movie. We wouldn't want to see it. Why are you looking at me like that? Let's go inside already! Right, you were waiting for the movie, uh-huh. Whatever, Mikado.
You try to cut ties with me, then you come back for more? I'll kill you!
Boss! No! That bastard shot him! Boss!
One of his fists has been clenched the entire time. Whatever she said before about the director was probably just an excuse. She loves this stuff. I think I learned more about the determination that the Yakuza have.
You're right.
That wasn't too bad. Do you think it's weird if a girl likes movies like this? I forgot how stupid some of the options in this game are. Nah, not really, to be honest. No, you can like whatever you want to like. Hell, I like anime and random fucking comic cons. I am not allowed or in any position to judge another person, so, nah, go ahead.
Do you think?
Really? Yeah, I don't care. Like what you want to like, watch what you want to watch. Simple as that. I mean, I know folk that love horror movies regardless of gender. Whereas I'm a complete coward and will be the one hiding behind the couch. It's a real role reversal. It's rather funny. Thanks. I think this is the first time I've been told that. Sorry that I called you over so suddenly. It's just felt weird watching a Yakuza film all by myself. Yeah, there's something about going to the movies on your own that's just kind of weird.
Thank you.
I had fun though. Thanks to you. Okay, let's start heading home. Right. Yeah, like, eating out on your own's weird too. But, like, the cinema's a whole different thing.
Man, it's hot.
Another scorcher. Can't we get a break? I said that, but every bugger phoning me up. Also, who's on the network right now? I don't want to do theory because it's at night, so we did. Hifumi Kawakami Shihaya Iwai. The fuck is Iwai? You can take a. Oh, yeah, forgot you can take a bath. I mean, spend time with Mishima. Nah, I'll just give him more side quests. Hifumi is that shogi woman. Kawakami we just did, Shihaya we just did. Who the hell is Iwai? Is that that god guy? Just for you. What? I have a special menu just for you today, Master. I'll clean with double the usual horsepower. So, one. Double the horsepower, but at a fixed price of only 5,000 yen. You're gonna quest me, won't you? I think I can become closer to Kawakami thanks to the Temperance Persona game, but let my bond to Kawakami go stronger soon anyway. Is he gonna have Kawakami come over? No. Let me decide in a second. Alright. Shop's open. Shop's open today, so please come anytime. Shihaya seems to be waiting for you in the red light district. Do I go see her? I don't know. Didn't say anything about changing stuff. How about a mash? I'm at the church. Please visit me if you'd like. Hifumi seems to be waiting for you at the church. Wanna go see her? This side later. See, if I press square, right? Nope. If I sorry, let me open the map first, and then if I do this, and then if I hit square, it'll tell you. Kawakami wants to rank up. Iwai doesn't give a shit. Hifumi also doesn't care. Where's the other one? And Mishima wants to go up again. How did I not know this was a thing? This game's been out for years and I only just worked out that button does that. Right, bye. You think you're calling Kawakami? I mean, I forgot what rank she's at already. She's at 5, so yeah, sure. Days of Maids, why not?
Hi!
It's this Becky! Even a hot night, I'll help cool down your oh, Jim. It's so hot. Your house doesn't even have air conditioning, does it? Nope, but I'm paying for your ass to enjoy melting in your ridiculous outfit. Oh well, I'll endure it if you're going to request me. Yeah, I'm gonna watch you sweat, and then we're gonna watch you clean. I'm kidding. Right. Today I have a special item on the menu just for Master. What are we talking here? Would you like that for just 5,000 yen? Well, yeah, but you're still cleaning. We got this what the special item is. I feel like I can become closer to Kawakami thanks to the Temperance Persona again, but I feel like my bond to Kawakami is going to grow stronger soon too.
Hey!
It'll cost you 5,000 yen, but you're going to call Kawakami over. Yeah, why not? All the money I made from that... Actually, I've still lost money. All that money I made from that...
Thank you so much!
Thanks for always requesting me! Well then, please wait for me till I get there! You know well.
Listen.
Hey, you know how you listened to my story the other day? It was yesterday, but yes. You listened to my secret. Yeah. I've been feeling more at ease since then. But I've never been able to tell anyone about it, so I figured I should actually do some housekeeping today to say thanks. Wait, so you're not actually going to clean for once? You always start, bitch is too dusty and stop. So I need to take a break. Come on! Give me back my money. You literally just got here. Clean some, right? How about we have the benevolent master close his eyes for a while and... Sorry, I'm seriously exhausted. Alright, fine. Sorry. I can't stop coughing. You alright? Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. Yeah. Just kidding, I want you to slack off a bit. I mean, there's nothing left for me to hide from you, so the truth comes out, you know? Now that I think about it, I'm glad you're the one who found out about me being a maid. Are you going to be alright staying in this dusty room? And have you been eating well? You need to eat fresh vegetables and not that instant crap. I'm eating fresh vegetables. I learned to cook not long ago. Vitamins are super important. You're gonna turn out like me if you don't get to take care of yourself. I mean, that would be rather scared. Skeety mean a dress, so no. I guess I should get more sleep. I feel a little achy. Takashi-kun's guardian said they needed more money, so... I had my boss give me more shifts. I had to beg them for them, but... Don't overdo it, okay? Oh, it's fine. Nothing you should worry about.
Besides, I'm,
I feel more at ease now that I have someone who knows about what I'm going through. I'm talking about you, you know. Yes, I'm aware. No worries. I feel like Kawakami's trust in me is strengthening.
Alright.
Your Temperance Confidant has increased to rank 6. We now earn more experience from Arcana Bursts when fusing personas in the Temperance Arcana. Uh-oh, time's up. I have to get to my next job, so I'm gonna head out. Right.
I'll see you later then.
Thank you for using our servers. No problem, but next time you're actually cleaning. One of these days she won't clean. She's gonna like it. Paying her to fucking clean, she refuses to fucking clean, I'm gonna clean. What I should do, I should get her as punishment to clean up Futaba's room. Then she'll learn to clean. I've been troubled. What? Tell you the truth, I've been troubled lately. It's been various things, studying, daily life. Maybe we could meet, I'd like to tell you about it. Yeah, you know. I'm meeting now, so maybe I should respond later. Okay, let him. Talk to your friends. Ah, the beauty of youth. You gonna head out once you're done eating? Yeah, that's the plan, soldier. That's what I'm thinking.
Hey!
Is your plan all set for today? Yeah, why not? We should finish our food and then head out then. Oh, someone else messaged me too. Holy shit, everyone messaged me. Takemi, what? How's your health? I'm all prepped and ready for your clinical trial. If you come now, you won't wait. Takemi wants to see you at the clinic. Wanna go? No, every time I get there, it's like, oh, I don't want to progress. I can't be asked. And? What are you doing today? I can't just sit around, so I'm looking at around the mall in Shibuya. Yeah, it's super packed since the summer vacation. You wanna come with? I don't know. I'll be in Shibuya for a little while, so let me know if anything comes up. This lady Anne's in Shibuya. Wanna go see her for a bit? I mean, Makoto kinda called dibs. So, just go deal with Makoto then. I feel like my bond with Makoto will go stronger soon. So what's it gonna be? Do you wanna hang out with Makoto? Yeah, why not? Yeah, I'll see you soon. Thank you, I'll be waiting in the student council room. Why don't you in there in the summer anyway? You can get into the security, get in secretly through the back gate. Oh really? A secret rendezvous? What are you wanting to do, Makoto?
Something that nobody can hear.
About. So my class had a practice entrance exam, and my score was significantly lower than last time. I'm concerned. Wait, our secret rendezvous was to condole you a bit. Why did I expect anything else? Right, fine, what's up? She still did better than me. I'm sorry to say this, but that doesn't provide me much comfort. Hey!
Actually...
Bitch. The truth is, recently I started questioning the entire point of my education. What do I stand to gain from getting good grades and living up to the high expectations my sister has set for me? I spoke to Aiko about this matter as well, but the answer hasn't come any clearer. Aiko?
Hmm?
You don't remember? Eiko Taka. We asked her about the job she has at the salon in Shinjuku. Either way, we've been calling each other every so often since we exchanged contact info. Because of those calls, we've actually grown somewhat close. Oh, well, that's nice of them. When I voiced my concerns to her, she asked me how I would benefit from going to a top university. But I couldn't come up with a good answer. I could tell you the answer to that one depends on what industry you're going into, though. But as for Aiko, her grades are not really the best, but she claims she doesn't even think about that stuff. Apparently, her parents can use their connections to find her a job. Right, see, this is this. I'm going to go on a slight rant. Right, the reason you go to a top university is because when you're on the job hunt, a lot of jobs look at what university your degree's from and then pick or cherry pick from the ones that they quite like. So in my field, for instance, because I'm going to one of the top ones for game development, they will cherry pick to have a look at mine, which gets around the fact that I don't have any funny fucking connections, because 9 out of 10 people I talk to in my course are bloody blah works at Rockstar, I do works at Ubisoft, bloody blah works for Square Enix, my cousin's second removed daughter is the CEO of, I don't know, Sony. They're all connected and shit, so I have to bust my back sometimes in order to keep up. But I like to think it's worth it. I mean, it's good fun too, so I'm not really complaining. But that's why you do the higher education. That's why you go to the top units. That's partially why they can cherry pick their students, to be honest. But if you have connections, might as well use them, right? It is not a little irresponsible. It's like she can rely on her parents, but this is her life, not theirs. Guess that's just a different way of approaching things. Even at that, her vision of the future still seems clearer than mine. What do you mean? What do you mean? I used to think doing what others expected of me was the best way forward. I'm sorry I'm not progressing the story much, I'm just really curious as to what's going on with Makoto. I was going to major in law, just like my sister did, and after that I would simply have headed down whatever path society had made for me. Everything changed when I joined the Phantom Thieves. I've realized now that there are more important things in life than being a prim and proper honest student. Honestly, I would have looked down on Aiko's line of thinking in the past, but I know better now. She must have known I was talking about her. Lately, Aiko's been telling me whenever she buys makeup or finds a cute new outfit. And mind you, she asked me the other day what hand cream I use. She did? Sent her a picture. Apparently the same brand that he used in the nurse's office at school. That's adorable! I'm not so sure about that! It's adorable that he used the same one as that. She told me I'm like a middle-aged man in the body of a high school girl. Wait, what? Regardless, that stuff works wonders for dry skin. And it's great value, too.
Actually,
my father used to use it all the time. Did I ever tell you he was a police officer? He detested the corruption in our society and worked tirelessly to bring it to justice. But despite the rough exterior, he was extremely gentle deep down.
That reminds me.
When I was little, I told him I wanted to grow up to be a police officer just like he was. He was glad to hear me say that, but quick to point out that he didn't want me doing something so dangerous. I'd completely forgotten about that dream, to be honest. I like a woman in uniform. What the fuck left all these options? fuck it, we might as well do one of them, right? I like a woman in uniform.
You're right.
It's cool, isn't it? Wearing that uniform was one of the reasons I was so interested in being an officer. Wait, what? We have different... Okay, Makoto. Yep, that's great. By the way, after everything that happened, I have no intention of working with the police. Yeah, they are pretty useless. Although the uniform would look hot. But they are unbelievably useless. Besides, they're trying to stop the Phantom Thieves. What am I supposed to do? Arrest myself? I mean, true. I think I need to re-examine what my goals for the future are. Outside of just plain studying, of course.
Thank you very much.
You know, it feels like I remember something important today, thanks to you. I guess you could say my viewpoint has been broadened yet again. I didn't do that much. I guess that's a quiet resolve from Makoto. Right.
Alright.
Your priestess, our confidant, has increased the rank 4. You now earn more experience from Arcana Bursts, using Personas of the Priestess Arcana. Makoto can now use follow-up. met Aiko, I realized how narrow my viewpoint really was. Only just learned recently that a chemise is actually called a camisole, and a button-down sweater is a cardigan. Why does the same thing have multiple names? I don't fucking know. I guess in the end, I'm just becoming more aware of how little I actually know. Yeah, I get that a lot. So please, help me keep fighting back against that ignorance. Yeah.
I'll see you later.
Thanks again for today. See you later. No worries. So what's going on? I haven't heard any developments. Medjord hasn't taken any action either. I heard some company's private data got leaked or something. Did Medjord do that? Well, the Phantom Thieves sitting on their hands. Do something already! Another scorcher. Can we catch a break? No, you can't. And everyone keeps texting me. What's up? Hey, I heard some company's info got leaked. Yes, it seems the private dealings of a large corporation were publicly disclosed. It caused quite the stir. People are wondering if Medjet's behind it. Do you really think it was Medjet? I would think not. This seems to be a minor thing. Quite different from what Medjet has done up till now. Yeah, they do seem to be sort of power-hungry, glorious arseholes, you know? That's so. So it wasn't Medjet? Damn, that shit freaked me out! It was honestly kind of hard not having a knee-jerk reaction to that stuff nowadays. Sometimes people react to these situations by pleading for help from the Phantom Thieves. We just need to find a way to stand up for them. True. Who wants to hang out? Need help with the shop. Stop by if you can. You might just be waiting for you at the shop. Wanna go see you? Let me decide in a bit. Schedule speech? I'm scheduled to give a speech today. If you're free, let's meet in front of the Shibuya station. Yoshi does seem to be waiting for you in front of the station. Wanna go see him? Let me decide in a little bit. And by that I mean, let me cheat and look at the map. This is like the best feature ever. Because you can just go like this and go, Yoshi does the politician, right? So he is at Station Square. Right? Maybe. Possibly. I'm burning up. Yeah, I can get more gossip this way too. Home slice, we got plans for the beach, camping, a mix of the works. It's gonna be the best summer ever! We're not kids anymore, you know. Shouldn't you be prepping for corporate interviews or something? Also, how'd you do in the finals? Did you even study? Exams, jobs, it's all just information warfare, man! My skills put Medjet to shame! Let me hear what they're gapping about first. Medjet's statement is essentially a declaration of terrorism. You ain't gonna do anything! They have likely given up. No one has been able to uncover their true identities either. Which means we must rely on the Phantom Thieves. Oh, I doubt they'll be amenable. Regardless, they're garnering a lot of attention. Shall we put an ad on the news station?